Hey, today I will make a crossbow with reverse shoulders or a leaf spring from a car. Rollers cut out of thick plywood. With the help of a drill, I made cuts for the bowstring. Each roller has two bearings. Coated the bearings with glue to keep them from spinning. These are the crossbow rollers I got. On my channel there is a detailed video of how I made them. I made the guide for the crossbow from an aluminum profile. The bowstring is made of a metal cable. Now I will show how I made loops for the bowstring. The guide booms are also made of aluminum and are riveted. You can also find how to make a trigger for a crossbow on my channel. The crossbow handle is made of two layers of plywood. They are glued together. With this circle, I cleaned the edges and made cuts for the fingers. And here is the final result of my work. I no longer filmed how I did the loading mechanism. subscribe to the channel so you don't miss anything. In the next video, I will show how this crossbow shoots.